San Francisco.
San Francisco. Treasure Island. Oh, okay, Treasure Island. Triathlon. Triathlon. San Francisco Triathlon at Treasure Island.
Watch it on TriCal TV.
Watch it on TriCal TV. Watch
it on TriCal. All right, good night, Bird. All right, for TriCal TV, this is Eric Gilston with race director, co-owner of TriCalifornia, the great Terry Davis. Got my bird here from the old pirate days. Formerly Treasure Island Triathlon, now Terry.
San Francisco Triathlon at Treasure Island.
That's right. So the second weekend in November, the end of the year, the fifth event for TriCal this year in their Triathlon Pro Series. Terry, tell us more about this year's San Francisco Triathlon at Treasure Island.
Well, it's going to be an incredible event this year because we have the International Triathlon Union and USA Triathlon combining together for an incredible event. It'll be a Continental Cup race. It'll be called the Pan American Cup at San Francisco. It will be the ITU Pan American Championships, which will take care of Americans, all Americas, North America and South America. It'll be the culmination of the Hall to the Great Wall, which is the elite, the American Elites championship race. And then it'll also be the Tri-California Elite Series championship. So with all those threes going on, there's lots of points, there's lots of money, and there's lots of pride that's going to take place this weekend.
Great. So double points for the Tri-Cal Series. Now, is that also for the Olympic Hall to the Wall points?
There's double points for the Tri-Cal Series. The Olympic Hall to the Wall receives double points, and they will be culminating their final championship here for points for the American Elites.
So we'll see people like Andy Potts, Brian Fleischman, Victor Plata out there representing us.
Yep, and we'll probably have Greg Bennett and Laura Bennett and Becky Laval and Alexis Waddell and just on and on and on. We'll have a great field.
Any chance of Johnny Depp and Jack Sparrow coming?
Well, you know, they're going to be in that big boat that's right off the edge, you know, and they're not there. Anytime that there's big money around, you can expect those guys to be there.
There you go. Well, this little parrot will be there for sure, and he'll be talking away, my little assistant. This is Jack Parrot, not Jack Sparrow. All right, so there you have it. San Francisco Triathlon at Treasure Island, the second weekend in November 2007, just a few weeks away. Registration is still available at TriCalifornia.com. On behalf of Terry Davis, my name is Eric Gilston for TriCal TV. Watch it.
Watch it.
looking forward to seeing you in a few weeks at San Francisco Triathlon at Treasure Island.